Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. We're doing the Arsenal career mode again. The next time you see this career mode, it will be a lot later on in the year, probably the end of the month after August, because I don't want this series to go on forever. But we are doing in today's episode the away game against Liverpool, who for some reason have Marcus Alonso, it seems. Is that, yeah. Okay. I'm tired, if you're wondering why, if that isn't Marcus Alonso and you're wondering why I said it is. I've just woke up, I'm knackered. It's very good, I'm loving it. Let's bring along Xhaka for this one. Actually, what am I saying? Let's not bring along Xhaka for this one, realistically. Why am I changing the team? Hello? That's the team. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Whoopty diddly do. Could we? Is this gonna lag? Oh, fucking god. Jesus. Is this gonna lag like it? Oh, it didn't. Surprising. Oh yes. Oh god. Fine, everything's under control.
A game that usually makes the heart beat that little bit faster. Liverpool against Arsenal, and they're ready to meet each other here at Anfield. Live coverage is coming up. Stay with us here on EA TV.
Jesus. Okay.
Anfield.
Let's go, Anfield.
Venues anywhere in the football world.
Liverpool.
I'm Derek Ray.
Arsenal.
I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you.
Let's go. We're probably going to lose this.
Up against Arsenal. Yeah, thank you, Derek.
Big
Widge
sends it to
Matip
because it
went to Lacazette. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
I don't know why I call him that. This is Aubameyang. Carry us. Yeah. Carry us, lad! Oh, we have.
Well, they inflict a lot of pressure on the opposition.
I've done the wrong. He's not done the front flip. He's dancing right in front of Mohamed Salah. He hasn't front flipped for some reason.
Wow, what a lovely controlled finish. Bobby
what a goal. It's been 3 minutes, so Aubameyang's already whipped that out. Well, I mean, that is that the very top corner. What the fuck is that, bro? how are you just going to put that all the way up there?
Gonna get something out of this game,
how are you going to do that?
And they're playing again.
Well, he is carrying us, and now we're beating Liverpool. Perfect, ideal. Where is he? There he is. Oh, I searched fucking Roberto, not... Again, I'm tired, which is why I thought Sergio Roberto was. David Luiz, everything under control to Vera Sen. Come on, Bellerin, you Spanish bastard. He's got pace. He's whipped it in. Virgil hits it away. Get it on the head of David Luiz right now. Not that far out though. He's dead.
David. He did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target. Good vision. Can he get onto this?
Win that. And again. Why is it not letting me be Van de Beek? How does that make any sense? Crunch him. Oh, shit.
Not a particularly strong challenge.
Can flatten the bastard.
An easy meet for the keeper, that cross.
Thank God you're not like you are in real life in this
a
game.
Complete miscue by the
goalkeeper. Aubameyang's fallen off the ball.
Henderson. Mane.
That was shit. That was just plain awful. Even Meccano flick.
I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on. Why not try a shot?
David Luiz. Oh, what is he doing right now?
Donny van der Beek.
Luiz has just run into him. Send.
Excellent vision.
He's on.
Now he's got to stay calm.
Carry us again, Aubameyang.
Oh,
shit.
He did superbly well to get back there.
I'm
going to
pass it off to people in the box. I don't know why I didn't, if I'm honest. Hi, Virgil. Oh,
Robertson.
Virgil. Win that. Mane. Oh, that's the Lucas fucking possible Torreira pass now. That was.
This is Ozil.
Ozil. Dink it. Oh, Dinky. Oh, you Dinky Twinkie, mate. What? I've just called Matip a Twinkie. Is that racist? Win that, David. Oh, Battle of the Afros. Challenge? Oh, fuck. Yeah, no, that's a penalty. I don't think we've even got an argument as to how that could not be a penalty there. Because if you look on the replay, yeah, he did just completely flatten him. Scott's unhappy. Scott, he's sort of, that's sort of a hoodie. It's got my hood, but come on, Leno. Going the old Groblier! Grobler, wobbly knees. Not the Groblier, the Grobler. He saved it. It's a fucking horrendous penalty. It's an awful penalty from Salah.
Win that.
Alpha. Why have you kept it in your div? Luiz has got it. Ah! No, he hasn't. Dilly, fuck. Get to that, Van der Beek. Let's go, Donny. Speed. Speed! Oh, Roberto Firmino also has speed. And there's Henderson that I didn't see. And he's fallen over. So do you, Roberto. Firmino. Why is no one going towards him? Firmino, don't fucking get sent off. He's going to go. That's not going to be good. Salah. Shit! It's fine.
Think of the grand scheme of things, he's going to be terrible.
Whoever that was completely careening into the bathroom and probably put him off.
Training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
Lugano. Binky Twinkie. You remember? Van der Beek now. Now it's Aubameyang.
Aubameyang.
I mean, I'm not going to cross it because Virgil van Dijk's in the box, so he's just going to win that. And that. Right, cheers, Ozil, for using your quick feet to do absolutely fuck all. You useless prick.
An awful lot of green space to run into.
Anyway, here we go again. Here's Jordan Henderson's just nutmegs. Kieran Tierney there. Crunch. Oh, that's yes, David. Oh, no, David. David! David, for fuck's sake! Oh, Fabinho. Jesus, David. David wants to do this. In. Yes, challenge. Keep it in, yes. Aubameyang. Roulette him. Oh. I mean, nearly. Here's Tierney now.
Kieran Tierney.
And again for Aubameyang, or not, Ozil, this is Aubameyang now, and again, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Alisson, take that one. I don't know why I'm putting in balls as if we're going to win them. Alisson catches it, and if he doesn't, Van Dijk just wins the header. Yeah! 1-0 at half time after an absolute corker in the first 4 minutes by Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. We're going to keep it like this into the second half, probably make a subs at about the 60th minute. Try and get Pepe on the ball once, because he still hasn't touched the ball, Pepe. That's a fucking horrendous. That might be okay. Half of our back line is now on a yellow card. But it's fine. Again, we didn't really have an argument there. It was a bit of a poor tackle. That is the first time that the AI has taken a free kick like that and put it in the box and not just humped it out of play. And it's causing issues because we can't piss and clear the ball. Mane! Oh my god, I'm nearly going away another fucking penalty. Win that, yes. And again.
Now can they make something happen?
Go towards the ball, you div. Widge! Oh, big Widge. Missed it. Big wedge from Trivial Pursuit. Oh, shit. Just stop passing out from the back. Arsenal. We can't do that. Oh, Eriksen's gone to Real Madrid. Here's Pepe, by the way. Square it. Yes. Oh, Lacazette, what are you doing? Why has he not shot? I pressed the shoot button and he just decided to touch it down. There's Jordan. Oh,
plenty of running fuck. Room in the wide position.
Flatten him. Oh, shit. Flatten him, I said.
A delicious piece of
why skill. Are you both useless? I said flatten him. Oh, Jesus. Leno's taking an absolute fucking pounding there. Ozil, this is Torreira now. Pepe, see ya. Oh, we'll take it as long as he can. No.
Well, they've lost possession.
Does that count as being the first person in the year two dribble pass? Virgil van Dijk.
Mane.
Oh, that's a red. That's a red. Well, that's a red. He's getting sent off. Okay, that's equal. Not ideal. Oh, I'm going to have to play Mustafi. Oh, titty Twizzlers. See you later, Ozil, because you haven't done much this game, let's be honest. That's not good. Let's bring on also then Cazorla and Adebayor. Because you've got to bring on the absolute beast that is Adebayor.
One red. Well, you've got to use your brain. It's just, you're on a book,
like,
you do not make a challenge.
He barely even touched him. That is the biggest flop I've seen. He thinks he's Salah. Oh shit, get someone on the line. Nope. Yes. Oh fuck!
And Leno was ready.
Him being on the line saved it, and then nearly buggered it as well.
He'd be very happy with
yep,
that
cheers,
one.
Donny. Good job. Overhead kick.
It came to nothing.
Or just header it back to him. Ozil, that, or just header it out. That works. Were we doing that? Why is Ozil still on the pitch?
And teammates to play.
Why is. Why is he still on? Why is Lacazette still on? Why haven't the subs happened? The ball's gone out multiple times. Fuck off, Fabinho.
Matip.
Why do the subs just not feel like it? So I'm being forced now to play with only David Luiz as my centre back. Get it away. Oh, where are my subs, fam? Why are the subs just not happening? What? Make the fucking subs!
Matip.
This game is literal dog shit whenever I play it, it appears.
Fabinho now.
Why is it not making the substitutions? Well, we're buggered then, because it won't bring on the extra centre back that I have.
Routine, really.
Just hump it, I don't know. Oh, not there, you mongoloid.
So a throw
make
in
the
here.
Subs. Do the subs. The subs! Why aren't we doing the subs? Virgil! Why are we not fucking making
Roberto
the substitutions,
Firmino.
For fuck's sake?
Get that was Pepe a very fine read.
I've got fucking Bellerin playing centre-back and Pepe playing right-back right now, which means this is Torreira. On the break. This is Lacazette though, so if we go two up, then we might have to worry quite so much about only having one central defender. Square it! It's the worst pass I've ever seen! I don't know why I thought it wouldn't be, it was fucking Pepe. Firmino's doing scorpion kicks. I'm sorry. Subs! Do the subs! Let's take all the subs off and put them on again. See if that works. So look, there's that, right? Ozil is playing at centre-back at the moment, right? There you go. So now, when the ball next goes out, we should be able to make these subs. I hate this game so much, man. It's just so shit in every single way. I can't believe I've taken off someone to bring on Mustafi. That's the level we're at right now.
They've lost possession here, Arsenal.
Mane, win that. Well, yes, Ozil. Thank you. I knew I should play. He's a born centre back, Mesut Ozil. See ya.
Well, you've got to save us such moments.
Oh yes, send. That's not the ball. That is though. It's Pepe. He can't shoot, so square it. He's offside anyway. He's not made the Aubameyang.
Yeah, look along the line.
We've made the subs, ladies and gentlemen. 20 minutes later than we were supposed to. Fuck. This game is awful, man. Pepe can't shoot, so I was gonna square it to Aubameyang, but. Pepe was offside, it took too long to pass it. Here is Aubameyang.
Aubameyang!
Dink it, dink it. Dinklage, Peter Dinklage. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sly.
Wijnaldum.
Sly Cooper? No. Big so winch. Oh, Cazorla. Why is Cazorla number 7? It's just not the number that he should be. Crunch him! No, fuck, I missed it.
Respond to this amazing energy from the fans.
Salah, big challenge. Don't you get sent off too, Bella, and that would not be good for anyone. Run. Oh, for fuck! You stupid bastard! Fabinho's coming off for Milner, I think. No, Sami Khedira, obviously. Clearly, Sami Khedira is the... I thought it was Milner. Is it Milner? That's going to be embarrassing. Wijnaldum's pulling out over. You're losing, mate. We've beat them 1-0. It was a shit game, really, except for the... Actually, no, it wasn't. There was a banger, a penalty, and a red card. Leno saved the pen, because it was an absolutely god-awful penalty. The substitutions decided to take 20 minutes to actually substitute. They were trying to be Kepa or Riva Balaga and just not fucking come off the pitch, which was good. Oh shit, I also need to make a second team, don't I? O'Neill. Ian Clark up to 50 rated, by the way, just to let you know. Oh yes! Get in there. Adebayo's not having a great time on the penalties there. Transfer offer for Callum Chambers! Literally anything. He's shit. Player chat. Who are you? What do you want? No. Right, let's make a second squad then. Two! Hit him with a two. Two. Right, so basically we're just going to do suggestive subs for all of them. And then there you go. Scott Brown, let's go! And then Xhaka. Then Cazorla. Guendouzi still doesn't get a start, which admittedly is a bit mean. Oh, can I play Fosse on the other side? Well, I'm going to. So, Mustafi and... Oh, this guy, yes, absolutely. And then we sort of need a different backup keeper, because I do not enjoy Martinez being there. And then Tierney go off for Fosse, and then we'll bring Emile Smith Rowe along, and we'll bring Willock along. Boom! Chicken Wrap Supreme. What? Fucking what am I all about? Who's a good backup keeper? That's a very good question, because I don't know. Aurelio Gomez, maybe? No, probably not. Let's just go 28 and older from the Prem, because that's how City and Chelsea seem to do it. Oh, what's... Okay, that's fine. Oh, I've not put it as goalkeeper, though. That's embarrassing. Goalkeeper. Bravo, maybe? No, probably not. Fabianski, shit. Farman, Gaita, Joe Hart, always an option. Not really. Lloris, no. Rui Patricio, Sergio Romero, maybe? Whoever the fuck. Oh, Roberto's that really shit keeper, isn't he? Vorm doesn't even have a pitcher anymore. What happened to Vorm? Well, that was awful. All we got was Sergio Romero. And he's fucking shit. So... I guess we'll try Spain? Anyone here that isn't... awful, basically? What's his really... 50? He's 37! no, he's probably quite awful. Neto? Oh, he's better than Leno is, apparently. Well, we don't want someone that's better than he is. Oh, it's gonna be Sergio fucking Romero, isn't it? What about America? They've got a load of old people. Let's try the US of A. Let's just try anyone in the US of A. You know what I'm saying? Barraza. Probably pretty shit, but we'll have a look. Andre Blake from Jamaica. Anyone got anything about them? Brad Guzan! Yep, he's the man. Brad Guzan might just be the man. he might have taken the spot here, because it appears that there's no one else that is even... Yeah, no, everyone else is shit, apparently. Great, Brad Guzan is going to be the new backup goalkeeper for Arsenal Football Club. I'm just going to give them Martinez because I don't like him. I don't give a shit how badly rated Brad Guzan is. I don't like Martinez. So, if they want him, then they can bloody well have him. Yes! God, he's going to be really terribly rated old Guzan, isn't he? Shit. The whole point of Karimas is normally to make like a really youthful team. And then here I am buying 35-year-old Adebayor, 34-year-old Guzan, 32-year-old fucking Cazorla. Great, that's what we were hoping for. I fucking bet it was, brand mate. 2-year contract to Guzan? Yes. Why? He looks like he's just out the womb in this. Why does he look like that? How much does he get paid? 20k? Well, I haven't paid, but look, it's fine, right? You don't need to be here anymore, sir, so I'll see you later. I wonder how highly Brad Guzan is rated. I really need to get a young... Well, it's not as bad as I thought. I really need to get a young goalkeeper, because so far we've only got this guy from the free agents and this guy who's dog shit. So, we kind of really need a person that isn't completely and utterly awful to come in and be a backup third goalkeeper for when Guzan eventually at the end of the season is only about 6 rated. Anyway, let's do the match against Sunderland and let's absolutely fucking hunt them. And then let's do deadline day and then we can be, Louise, you're not playing. You've not been in good form. You were shit the other game. Look at that man. Look at that fucking specimen, Johnson. You know what? I will play, Louise, because I don't. Mustafi is not very good. Scott Brown's the captain. Absolutely. Actually, no. It's got to be Adebayor, I'm afraid. There we go. And play match. I think it's at the Sunderland Stadium. Well, what's that called? Stadium of Light? Is that something? Honestly, I can't remember. I've fucking not been in the Prem for like 4 years now. I don't know. I don't think anyone knows. Oh, lovely bit of lag. You love to see it. Bosh! What? He's just gone through him. And he's just gone through him. I don't understand. Oh, they still have their stadium in the game, Southampton.
Hello from the Stadium of Light, and we certainly
have I don't think they still have the stadium. Of course they would. They were in the Prem. But not got anyone with a face, though, it seems.
It is Sunderland up against.
I've got Will Grigg, haven't I?
Cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to enjoy this. They sure.
Anyway, let's go. Flanagan. Oh, dear. Adebayor is already on the prowl. Here's Santi Cazorla. That's not the pass that we wanted him to do. But it's still Emmanuel. Emmanuel, he's still got it somehow, and then, that was the run of the century, and then he just, someone kicked him in the shin when he tried to shoot, and it all went down the drain. Here's Dobson. Oh, Cazorla, why are you hitting that there, man? Flanagan. Here's Will Power. McGeady sending it into Maguire. McNulty. Nutty! Yes, Johnson. What's your name? Who knows? It is Adebayor. Oh, he's offside. It's Guzan's debut, though. Just to let you know, Brad Guzan making his professional debut. Oh, shit. His professional debut at 34, apparently. Win that. Yes, Cazorla. And again. And again. Yeah, sure. Martinelli. Dink it. Peter Dinklage on the volley! Maybe I shouldn't have started Adebayor. Martinelli. Adebayor! Adebayor! Yes, I knew I should have started Adebayor. He's got... I swear he's our highest goal scorer this season. He's got, like... I swear he has 3 now. He scored a brace in that game against whoever it was at the end of the last episode, and now he's boshed it. Yes, Adebayor, yes, yes! Get in there. Underway again. Arsenal Uno goal in Carabao Cup. Away we... Oh, fuck. Hoffman is skipping away. We go. It's Willis sending it to Nick Power. Will Power, who knows? Get that? That's yes, mate. The Nile, mate. Yes, yes. Xhaka. Cazorla. He's back with Saka. Oh, he's slagged him off there. It's a 1-2. Square it. Well, oh, for fuck's sake, Emmanuel Adebayor, he's right at the goalkeeper. Get it on Adebayor's head, or don't. What a save that is. Louise! Oh, fuck. Louise! Fucking Sideshow Bob is not used to using his feet. He's better with his head. Win that. Yes! Xhaka, Adebayor, Cazorla. Oh, my fuck. How did that guy had a turn of pace? Fossey! Yes! Brilliant job from you, lad. Is it not also his debut? And, like, Fjornsson's? No? Okay. I forgot to bring Clark. He's shit anyway. His Granit Xhaka. Pace, Cazorla. Pace is in. Santi Cazorla. Yes, yes. 2-0, yeah. Get it up, you.
Nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish. Really good play. Oh, and he doesn't miss from there. So 2-0 now.
Big challenge, Emmanuel. Big challenge. Oh, he's fucking done me there. What more? I want more of. Martinelli. His Fossey. Bang. Oh, he's not going to kill moves. Give it to Guzan. Brad Guzan. No. Guzan is king, alright? You're not getting the ball off of him. Let me just do some keeping up with him. Look. He can't get it, right? I'm Brad. Oh, fuck, you can get it. I don't think they could tackle you while you were doing that. Well, there you go. And now we're on the counter-attack. That was all a formulated plan. It's Gabriel Martinelli. Chip him. It's going wide. Oh, no, it isn't. It's going in. Wunderbar. Oh, not this fucking celebration. This celebration is so fucking stupid. Anyway, there you go, 3-0. This is the dodgiest chip shot ever. It barely even went over him. It just like went off the ground and next to him there. But oh well, it's 4. No, it isn't. It's 3-0 in 34 minutes. Debock, the rock. Suck on my knockers. No, okay. Oh, I flattened whoever that was. Overhead kick it. Sort of. Cazorla, Saka again.
Well, Arsenal had total domination as far as possession is concerned.
Look at the pace of this man. Send. And now yes. Bang. No. He was offside. Side Joe. We really are the team of afros. Guendouzi, Sideshow Bob, and that Fosse geezer who has just a massive haircut. And then only subsequently handing out the like, his hair is probably taller than him. You want to see the game going I don't know how, but it is. Xhaka, like big challenge. Oh. I was perfectly fine with taking him after the ball and getting sent off there. I just wanted to crunch him. Martinelli. Oh, he skipped him like he's playing hopscotch and then fallen over, for fuck's sake. Onine, challenge! Challenge him! Someone get the ball! Off! I wasn't paying attention. Big challenge. Yes. Really good reading of the yes, game lad. Flick over him. Or just turn into him. That works. And this hey, keep your uppies. Keep your uppies. Yes.
Let's half-time team talks. Go, bitch.
3-0. Quickly. We'll start the second half. Flick him. Bakayo Saka. Boom. I might take him off to see if Pepe's still on the bench because maybe then Pepe might actually do something against this shit team. Adebayor! No. I've seen better headers from Adebayor. McLaughlin. Links it forward. It's won by Peter Dobson. Oh, look at this Xhaka touch. Here's Fjornason. He's on an absolutely commanding run. It's Fjornason here. He's running to Scott Brown.
Arsenal's free kick here.
Oh, easy. Absolutely twat it, mate. Just hammer it. Full power it. Right in the top corner. Well, to be fair, it was closer than I was expecting.
Well, I wasn't expecting that. I'm pretty sure the goalkeeper...
I was way too out to even have a chance of the keeper not getting there, realistically. The keeper is standing where the ball was supposed to go. So if it was going on target, he was saving it. But, oh well, you know, there you go. What can you do? Win that. Scotty Brown. This is all Brown again. Win that. Oh yeah, I signed Scott Brown as well. He's old.
Yeah, really.
Oh, we're playing Spurs next.
Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. Should be a really entertaining match.
I don't know why I put Maitland Niles in that situation, but I did. Run!
Arsenal finding avenues to attack.
Adebayor! Oh my fuck! Keep it. Well, let's make the subs. Well, I say that. I don't actually know if we are going to make the subs. No, in this game. Get on Emile Smith Rowe, Aubameyang to absolutely bully the whole team. And there you go. Let's just, for some reason, have Adebayor out on the right wing. I didn't really think that through. And then let's chuck on Willock for Xhaka as well. Actually, I should probably play Guendouzi, but too late now.
Well, both
I haven't played him once, I don't think, which isn't great.
And both will rely on their
look at your
benches.
Subs. Look at our subs. We're so much better than you are. Aubameyang's on. He's about to rip your defence a new arsehole. Win that! Oh, for fuck's sake, you're useless, Martinelli. Send. It's Adebayor. Oh, he really isn't a winger, is he? Robbie Dobson. Leandro Aspas has apparently gone to eBay.
Maitland
Niles. What do you mean he's been a top player all his career? He played for fucking Celta Vigo. Who even are they? Aubameyang, Martinelli, he nearly got killed, did Aubameyang, square it! Yes, he's offside though, that's not that, that's embarrassing. That is awful, that is awkward. McNulty is absolutely raised up there. It's Scott Brown, Gabriel Martinelli, cut back, Aubameyang, yes. Yes! No, what was that for finish? Yeah, you're supposed to be tearing new arseholes here, and all you're doing is making me look like a fucking mongoloid. Commanding header from David Luiz, then Adebayor. Willock.
Aubameyang.
Pace, Aubameyang. Aubameyang. No, Aubameyang, man! Just go back to Dortmund. Maitland Niles, it's Adebayor. He clearly doesn't want to be out on the wing. Willock. Well, we'll take it.
Aubameyang!
Oh, he's at the post, for fuck's sake. Just score a goal, man. Touch that. Or don't. Don't gift that, please. Someone's going to say touch. I'm going to put a picture of a kid up, and it's just going to be me going, touch that. Chip him. Or... Surely that's a fucking penalty. He didn't touch the ball, and he floored me, and that's not a penalty. Right, Sam? Aubameyang! Yes, finally. Finally he scores. Front flip.
A brilliant display.
He's finally put it in the back of the net. It only took 20 minutes of him being on the pitch and missing. Look at that fucking yawning through my words. It's probably going to be a long video. I don't know how long we are because I forgot to do a timer. Like I normally do. Flanagan to De Bock. Hit him with the box. Oh, he's flattened him. Adebayor. Willock. Oh, Aubameyang's through again. Why are you hitting it directly into his foot, you spastic? Bastard. McNulty. Oh, yes, from this. He's fallen over. He's absolutely broken his ankles. Martinelli. Oh, pass it. Oh, Aubameyang. 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 Your shit, you really are. Why is it? Why was I thinking that? I physically don't know. Maitland Niles. It's Gabriel Martinelli. Fucking do something with it, man. Please. Lead biter. Are you going to have lead poisoning?
McNulty.
Ah, shit. McNulty. McGuge. We cannot concede to these monsters. There we go.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to
Martinelli.
The move.
Martinelli.
Oba! Arsenal have given it away.
I nearly called him Aubameyang, but it was out of my arm. And he was not really running
at a
lightning
pace. But nothing there.
Inside, yes. Yes. Aubameyang, please. Score. Square it! Smith Rowe!
What a goal that is.
I love the commentators praising him. Like, what a goal that is. And you realise that they must have not seen the goal, because that's what it was. Like, if he missed that, he would have never played again. I can assure you. Well, it's now 5-0. I've pressed square there by accident and nearly murdered someone. We've won 5-0. Suck me off, mate. Go fuck yourself, Sunderland. Adebayo. That's the one you put straight at the keeper, right? Ignore that one. Run away from the post-match interview. Just like the second they come to talk to you, just run away. I think that's the way of doing it. Yeah. What a great picture that was. Did you see that picture of the ground there? That was good. David Luiz is one of the only Brazilians that actually has his name as David Luiz instead of, like, a load of random names and then just a fucking nickname. What the f- No. Ozil's sticking around for at least one season, alright? I can't just send him straight away. He's fucking Ozil. Cordoba. Okay. I should probably play the game against Spurs, but I don't want to, so I'm going to simulate it. I just want to let you know, that's the last thing that's going to happen in this episode. It's going to be simulated. Medley. I don't know who that is, so yeah, you can have him. Actually, there's a way to get through this faster. Right, next time you see me, it will be the end of the month of September. We will have played our first... We lost, alright. Well, that's fair enough. We will have played our first Europa League game. Played Watford, Villa, and probably United. I've got to go on to someone to make the video end, haven't I? Ooh, monthly scouting update. Anyone isn't shit? Arthur Fraser isn't shit. That's not bad. Shane Nicholson, shit. Kirk Drummond, no. Duncan Hamilton, thank you very much. Lewis Graham, Lewis Capaldi's bell. Who's in here then, now? Anyone a goalkeeper? Neither of them are a goalkeeper. That's not good. Well, let's promote them both. And let's go have a look at the player of the episode, which is clearly going to be the god himself, Emmanuel Adebayor. I'll see you lot later. Au revoir.